Amazing Grace review. Okay, Scottish Bagpipes, Amazing Grace. Okay, here you go. Let's play the sound song. Got some whatever that is. Good melody. Switching decays. I'm not sure. Decanter maybe. I don't know. Quite adequate, you know. Or tune. A little out of pitch, but it's good still. I think it's good. Like with the musicians, they have to worry about pausing. You know, it's the bigger thing. Sounds like they do take a breath in there. It sounds like they're out of breath a little bit, but it's consistent, it's good. It's about like the only song I found is Fallon, Bagpipes, Amazing Grace, so it was kind of interesting. Real old, 10 years ago, 15 years ago. But I can hear it. I can hear it. I mean, it could be a little bit louder. Maybe like the tone frequency can be adjusted a little bit. Recorder, better recorder. It just kind of sounds like you're humming a little bit. Like it's kind of like going straight through the bagpipe. You know, it's good. It does seem like the start is a little short too. Like you can hear it in the song. That's good. That's good. And then how long was it? It's 2 minutes, 40 seconds, but all together the song is like 2 minutes and 2 minutes and 46 seconds. So yeah, it was interesting. Scottish Bagpipes, you know. Would I buy it? I probably would. I'm Irish. So if you're Scottish, probably buy it. And English, you should probably buy it. But other than that, I'm not sure anybody would buy it. Probably. Maybe. Yeah.